Like ab snails, great movement for the lower abs, and it's also going to get your shoulders moving as well. But just going to do a bridge, pull your hips through your arms, and then keep repeating that. So you'll physically drop down, readjust the arms, but just pull your hips through as much as possible.